A small angle to prism of 4 degree deviates a ray through 2.48 degrees. Find the refractive index of the prism. Given angle of the prism 4 degrees and angle of deviation 2.48 degrees, we have to find out the refractive index of the prism. For small angle to prism, angle of deviation delta is equals to mu minus 1 into A. Where delta is angle of deviation, A is angle of prism and mu is the refractive index. From this, mu minus 1 is equals to delta by A and mu is equals to delta by A plus 1. Refractive index is equals to angle of deviation 2.48 by angle of the prism is 4 plus 1. So, refractive index is equals to 1.62.